got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
You know, I actually go yachting. It's a status symbol.
I was afraid.
One guy? You know, I'd
what? You can't trust me?
We shouldn't talk about this here. What if you're here? Yeah.
Sure are.
So I got
some people got me to respect.
And as I was describing it, her eyes lit up. It was crazy.
What'd she say?
You healed right away and you're...
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Did they?
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all. I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Batman. Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. Not looking good out there.
the guy working with Scarecrow? Bad case of bad envy.
No, please! This ain't your city anymore. You should have left with the others. You brought this on yourself, trying to be a hero. Please, break his jaw! No!
You're gonna need a whip.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds. I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
We need to stop the vehicle and interrogate the driver.
They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop him.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine. To interrogate the driver and find out what he knows. Scarecrow.
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Immunity. What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No, hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. With one tank.
Operational.
Fire suppressor engaged.
Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage. Missile barrage level 1 ready. Stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Complete. Simulation complete. seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
They can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy. Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid. You can't lock me in here like some human. Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness. It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her? You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now. It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her?
Those punks out there think they own this city. And as things stand, they're right. We're outnumbered, outgunned, and understaffed. But if we work smart, we'll get through this and take back the city piece by piece. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Dresher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out...
Come on, answer the phone, dammit. After what happened with Protocol 10, I wouldn't be surprised if that driver sues us. And wins.
Rachel? Can you hear me?
That guy's not shut up since we got him in here. Pity he didn't break his jaw.
Just about.
After what happened with Protocol 10, I wouldn't be surprised if that driver sues us. And wins.
These ain't the usual weapons we find on Gotham lowlifes.
Are you okay?
These ain't the usual lowlives, neither.
I hear you.
Damn it.
Took four of us to stick that guy in the cell. That's with a broken arm.
We found these weapons stashed in the car of the driver you brought in. This is state-of-the-art firepower. Stuff like this don't come cheap. There's a lot of money behind this army, Batman. A lot. We found these weapons stashed in the car of the driver you brought in. This is state-of-the-art firepower.
Just when you think the city's getting back on its feet, something like this happens. My wife, Batman, I just want to know she's okay.
Being on this phone is costing lives, sir. This is time I don't have.
Hey, Batman. I think I'm starting to find Ivy, you know, attractive. Is that normal? I studied horticulture at college. Maybe that's it.
Speak.
Hey, Batman. I think I'm starting to find Ivy, you know, attractive. Is that normal?
I've heard these excuses.
We should
before,
count our blessings.
Sir.
That green-haired bastard is dead. By the way, I've got Jack Ryder in the interview room. Guy was this close to getting killed trying to film the riots. He was asking for you. The men are scared, Batman. Hell, I've seen some action in my time, but this is different.
I don't see much coming back.
Scarecrow can't be doing this alone. It's too big. The whole of Gotham? Not even Joker could have pulled that off. We can handle those punks on the streets, Batman. But the militia and the rest of those freaks, that's on you.
I've got men dying down here.
I'll end up as white-haired as Gordon before this night's through. We can handle those punks on the streets, Batman. But the militia and the rest of those freaks...
Time, so we're clear. Priority one. We're here to save lives. Start with lives.
If you ask me, we should use some of these weapons instead of letting them gather dust.
Might even things up a little.
God knows we could use the help. Sounds like we're getting killed out there. We ain't got the firepower to deal with tanks. We're not gonna do any good here, Batman. It's hopeless. Us sticking around means one thing. More body bags. Sounds like we're getting killed out there. We ain't got the firepower to deal with tanks. We're not gonna do any good here, Batman. It's hopeless. Us sticking around means one thing. More body bags.
A selection of body parts belonging to Warren White, a.k.a. the Great White Shark. White got himself sent to Arkham on an insanity plea. He lost a few things other than his mind while there. Made the new look work, though, I gotta say. A selection of body parts belonging to Warren White, a.k.a. the Great White Shark. White got himself sent to Arkham on an insanity plea. He lost a few things other than his mind while there. Made the new look work, though, I gotta say. One freeze ray, used by Mr. Freeze, a.k.a. Victor Freeze. We, had to stop playing with this after the commissioner caught us making ice cream. Freeze has kept quiet since leaving Arkham City. Maybe Batman finally talked some sense into him. One ventriloquist dummy, a.k.a. Scarface. This ain't the original Scarface. It's a Joker knockoff. Don't ask me why, but the clown took a liking to these creepy things. One stuffed bear in a canister of Titan formula, owned by Bane, a.k.a. Unknown. We had to let Bane loose after the Arkham City fallout. Guy was messed up anyway. Serious Titan withdrawal. My guess, he's off somewhere getting clean. And he's not going to be happy when he comes back. One vial of Titan formula. One set of wind-up explosive false teeth. One pair of actual X-ray specs. One toy gun loaded with one toy flag and five real bullets. All used by the Joker. No known alias. It's one hell of a toy box. I'm glad no one's gonna play with it again. One custom tailored top hat, worn by Jervis Tetch, a.k.a. the Mad Hatter. The guy's mad, all right. He tried to brainwash Batman in Arkham City. He got the Wonderland kicked out of him instead. I hated letting him go. This guy's too creepy to stay free. One pair of shock gloves, worn by the electrocutioner, a.k.a. Lester Buczynski. Joker hired this guy on the night of the Black Gate riots, and then he killed him. I heard Batman borrowed these for a while before handing them in. I guess he prefers beating up punks the old-fashioned way. One electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. Hope he doesn't ask for it back. One mask and jacket worn by Anarchy, a.k.a. Lonnie Machen. I wasn't even a cop when this kid tried to hit Gotham. No one's seen him since. No one knows where they're keeping him. I guess the government don't like anarchists too much. One Tommy gun, used by Peyton Riley, a.k.a. the Ventriloquist. Or maybe the gun belongs to the puppet. I never really understood what's going on there.
Talia. I'm sorry.
One black mask worn by Black Mask, a.k.a. Roman Sionis. Sionis never really recovered from the night of the Black Gate riots, the night Joker showed up. Roman was an old-school gangster. Joker, well, I'm not sure what he was. One laughing gas grenade, one snare trap, and one baseball bat. All used by Dr. Harlene Quinzel, a.k.a. Harley Quinn, during a recent assault on the Bloodhaven police station. From what we gather, Scarecrow sent Harley to break out poison ivy from the lockup in Blood. ceremonial swords used by Ra's al Ghul. We found these at the bottom of Wonder Tower the night of Protocol 10. They were covered in blood. No body, though. One Arkham Asylum branded shock collar, worn by Killer Croc, a.k.a. Waylon Jones. We found this thing in the sewers under Arkham City. And that ain't good, because it was supposed to keep that bastard under control. One rifle and two wrist-mounted guns used by Floyd Lawton, a.k.a. Deadshot. Another guy we had to let go after Arkham City got shut down. Still, that doesn't mean he got his toys back.
I've got a solution. You just don't seem to want to hear it.
Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch. Fernandez.
Gordon.
I'm going after Riddler.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Never seen him up close before.
We've got your back in here, Batman. All of us. Owens from the diner probably wants you dead, but everyone else? Team Batman. You know, as long as that symbol's in the sky, there's still hope. We've got your back in here, Batman. All of us. Owens from the diner probably wants you dead, but everyone else? Team Batman.
Gordon's crazy going out there.
You really think you're gonna convince him to stay? This city's his home, where he raised his family. He'd die for that.
Just us left defending the whole of Gotham against the frickin' army. Oh, and as if that wasn't enough, whatever Scarecrow's cooking up. Bringing in Ivy was a smart move. I don't care if she did turn Scarecrow down, she can't be trusted. Just us left defending the whole of Gotham against the frickin' army. Oh, and as if that wasn't enough, whatever Scarecrow's cooking up.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop, lives for the job. He don't deserve this. Paramedics say there's nothing we can do for him. Just pray. I've known the guy for years. He wouldn't hurt a fly. Seeing him like this, it ain't fair. Paramedics say there's nothing we can do for him. Just pray.
You should hear some of the stuff he's saying. Sounds like he's dying in there. Anyone figured out whether this is contagious? Maybe we should stick him in the cell with Ivy. You should hear some of the stuff he's saying. Sounds like he's dying in there.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Bat... Oh!
I've never seen anything like this, man. Even Gordon looks worried. Nothing scares that guy.
It was too quiet for too long. They were planning it, biding their time.
That's all we've been hearing on the news is how great Gotham is. Gotham is cured. Zero crime.
What did we all do? We lapped it up. We should have known better. Gotham's as sick as it ever was.
It's hitting the rookies the hardest. Some of them are just out of the academy. No amount of training prepares you for this.
I just keep waiting for something bad to happen. And then I realize it already has. Even when we were loading the evacuation buses, I thought something could be worked out. A deal, a ransom, anything. But that's not Scarecrow, is it? He can't be reasoned with. I just keep waiting for something bad to happen. And then I realize it already has.
There ain't no easing into this job. It's the deep end. You either sink or barely stay above water. It's hitting the rookies the hardest. Some of them are just out of the academy. No amount of training prepares you for this. There ain't no easing into this job. It's the deep end. You either sink or barely stay above water.
Batman, we're not doing too good in here. It don't look it, but we're the lucky ones.
I have to get back out there.
You're not going anywhere. You've got a concussion.
They need help.
You won't be helping anyone in your state. You'll get yourself killed.
I left them. My friends.
Listen, you did everything you could. It's not your fault.
We've lost control, Batman. We never stood a chance.
Something tells me there's gonna be a lot more guys like me in here pretty soon.
Scum. They own the streets now, not us.
Something tells me there's gonna be a lot more guys like me in here pretty soon.
Convoy got separated. There's still men out there. God knows where. They could be dead for all I know. Another unit just got attacked. I've got injured officers and civilians en route. We need you back out there, Batman.
These guys were ambushed over in Chinatown. Said there were 50 or 60 rioters. Molotov cocktails, bricks, you name it, they threw it.
Another unit just got attacked. I've got injured officers and civilians en route. We need you back out there, Batman.
Bobby, they pulled him from the car. He was screaming. They beat him. The whole crowd cheering. They tore him to pieces like animals. All this needs to be stopped. Bobby pulled him from the car. He was screaming. They beat him. The whole crowd cheering. They tore him to pieces like animals.
Oh, man, my head. Someone got me real good. Great help we all turned out to be. The lowlives out there must be laughing at us. Oh, man, my head. Someone got me real good.
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board. You're probably safer than all of us down here put together. But be careful, please. I thought Gotham would be a good place to raise a family. Looks like I was wrong. I still haven't heard from my husband. He took our daughter in the evacuation. I keep praying they're safe. I'm processing the driver of the vehicle you took down. He's not your typical lowlife. Nothing on record besides a speeding ticket when he was 18. You're probably safer than all of us down here put together. But be careful, please. I thought Gotham would be a good place to raise a family. Looks like I was wrong.
I still keep seeing that car coming for us, Batman. I was like a rabbit in the headlights. You know, from what I've been hearing, that car of yours more than evens the odds. And that's without the guns. The streets are crawling with rioters. Everywhere you turn, there's a shop front being trashed or a car being torched. It's unreal. I still keep seeing that car coming for us, Batman. I was like a rabbit in the headlights.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones, have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with a vial of toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Something soon. I'm punching you in the face.
Hello there, Detective. Yes, it's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler. Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for this, the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being. But I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store. Detective, it begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. You will address me at all times as Riddler, the Riddler, or Mr. Enigma, sir. Otherwise, Detective, I expect your patented brand of churlish silence. Rule the second. All gauntlets, cowl-integrated microphones, and other communications devices, bat-themed or otherwise, are to be switched off prior to the start of the test. Should you be caught using any of these, you will be expelled from the course. Rule the third. The use of purpose-built riddle-solving equipment is strictly prohibited. I am familiar with the contents of your utility belt, Detective, and I will be evaluating any sudden additions over the course of this evening most suspiciously. Rule the fourth. In the event of fire or flood, I will be on hand to guide you to the nearest emergency exit. Assuming, that is, you are not too proud to follow my advice. In that eventuality, we will consider your stubbornly prideful suicide an admission of defeat. Rule the fifth. Do not ask for clues. Rule the sixth. Should I, in my exasperation, choose to provide you with a clue, hint, obliquely meaningful insult, or any other form of assistance, you will not ask for further elucidation, but instead thank me for my kind generosity whilst adhering to the forms of address outlined in the very first rule. Rule the seventh. Bathroom breaks will be administered on a discretionary basis. Should we find ourselves at a pivotal moment in your arduous journey to self-realization and defeat, I expect you to hold it in. Rule the eighth. Any accidents resulting from my strict enforcement of the seventh rule are to be considered your fault entirely. Rule the ninth. You are required to recite back to me this full list of rules at any moment I request. Again, keeping in mind the naming conventions I outlined in the very first rule. Rule the 10th. I, the Riddler/Mr. Enigma Sir, reserve the right to add or announce further rules if and when they become necessary. Yes, I know what you're thinking, Detective. Mr. Enigma Sir knows how to meticulously structure a good time. In any case, Detective, I'm getting rather tired at the way your stupidity forces me to outline the basics like this. So here's that code you've been waiting for. Let's see how long it takes for you to figure out how to use it. What? What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done.
Well done.
No point getting out. Riddler's plan involves the car.
You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires. Come now, Detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going vroom, vroom, really fast. Tick-tock, Detective. Tick-tock. Can that ramshackle motor handle this? Adjusting course?
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
Careful, detective. I'd like the car to be working when I'm done with you.
Disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes? Undeveloped brain of yours. Waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours. Congratulations, Detective. You have defeated me. Seriously, Dark Knight, I'm stunned, humiliated, utterly bested. Time I gave up, I think. Why don't you head on your way? Believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight. You sweet, naive sentinel. Of course it wouldn't. Still, thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials. I'll see you soon, Detective. There's a lot more to come.
Missing fire crews not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location.
Ah! Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. Rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up. The fire crew are being held hostage. Their lives are in danger. No time to lose.
I'm worried about the others, Batman. I'm praying you get to them in time.
Someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge. If I'm going to stop them, then I need to investigate the crime scene for clues. I found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads Ophelia. The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent. Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect. Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good.
Identity confirmed.
I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
This is more like it. Gotham went to sleep after Joker died.
Alfred, I found another body. The mutilation pattern looks to be identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer in its midst. And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers.
Tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary, a small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search. Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir.
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional, though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
To stay within range of the remote control.
I want you to.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
need to stay within range of the remote control. I need to stay within range of the remote control.
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Anchor point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight. anchor point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight. Restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone's shipping in the cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle. The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now. Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
If that happens, this whole operation falls apart. What do we need him for? For the hostage?
5 soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. And need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
As me, he's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas. I'd like to see you say that to his face. You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down. More soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius. Now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Simulation activated. Fail. Simulation activated. Simulation activated. Simulation activated.
This won't take long. We'll be quick. No!
Simulation activated.
Try something?
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
What the hell was that? Did you just call it backup? What's happening? Shut up. He's trying to flush us out.
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
The new suit is faster and more mobile.
Help me! Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow.
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. Radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's what's in the toxin.
Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold up. Off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
You gotta hand it to Scarecrow. He's given us the keys to the whole city.
Thank you.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell? Of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out. Is he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin in T-minus 30 minutes.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise. Choppers coming over the horizon, blowing the crap out of the target.
How come you're not on one of the choppers then?
I ate something bad the other night. It's those damn rations. Still don't feel too hot.
That sucks.
Yeah, biggest operation ever, and I'm stuck in the rain outside a damn chemical plant, trying not to throw up.
Operation said Batman could be heading this way. Maybe we can have some.